Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play of Horizon Zero Dawn, the Frozen Wilds, part 29 or 30, I'm not sure, could be 30. Still on this battle of a different kind of Fireclaws. I'm having to battle 5 of them in a side quest, and this is the first of them. So, yeah. Can't go any further than this, so I can just... What the... There's lava stuff there, God. Even though you're not in a volcano or whatever, you know, it still puts this lava stuff on you. Yeah, that's savage. I mean, you're all the way back. It's a horrible amount of energy it takes. It just takes so much firepower to keep put down. It's just... And I could have sworn you were able to override them, but you can't override this one anyway. Just, yeah, it's just a bit much. Why can't you override them at this point? You deserve to, after that battle I went through, you deserve to do something. They could at least, you know, give you some sort of reward for doing that horrible battle. Just make it a whole lot easier, but not. I'm going to try and override these long legs, see if they can help in the battle a wee bit. They're pretty weak, I know, but yeah, anything to help.
Introduced.
You can get it in time, you can get behind it.
There.
I'm trying to override this one. Worth overriding, really, it's helpful. Already knocked down. And that scorch or whatever it was, you know, that could help, but it, even that, it was, I mean, that was decimated in within. It just decimated that in about a couple of minutes, not even that. Not really, from that cauldron. So you need to... Don't get close enough. Maybe you'll reward me if I listen. Got some sort of damage on it.
Thank you.
just a ravager. You want a scorcher or something. Down and just no time at all. Oh dear, I stood up. What an idiot. I stood up by mistake. You've got to get your rope cast out, really. What the? One barbel, one down. It really is. I mean, it's a stupefyingly hard thing to take on this, no matter where you are. I mean, it's really ridiculous. Just like that, you're down, you know? Just like that, you can be down in an instant. It's just ridiculously hard. Do this. I want to do all the side quests, and this is one. Unfortunately, this is one of the side quests. It's huge. You've got to take on about 5 of them. I mean, come on, that's a joke. You can't even, you know, override them. That is a joke. 5 of them. That's just ridiculous. It'll take forever. Getting through one, even one of these circles ones is just going to take a huge amount of time. Gone too far again here. Really, too big a side quest this.
Hardy little plant.
Glasses here. I have to go over here. Put some glasses there. It's hardly worth getting the Ravager in because it just doesn't do any damage on it, really. What? Is that another one? There's a sampler. If I could, I wonder if I could.
Easy.
I could override one of these and get that in the action. That would be a bit more. You know? Long grasses, though. Those are long grasses. You need them. Oh, come on, crouch. What are you doing? I'm not sure if these are in the list of overrides. Find out. No. I'm not getting it. Not there. But this one.
Hardy
cutting your own grass. The one grass you want to do that. One grass is in the right place here. Too far away from that.
Low and quiet, does it?
Can't get it, it's too far away. It's not really worth it, because it doesn't really do a lot of damage. Behind you. We'll have to fire that turn. Really got a gun like the golem had, you know? And I was like, where is it? Ah, it's a unit. And that's it. Down in no time. Taking a little bit of itself down. A little bit. A tiny little bit. No way I can just bring this down. I don't know why I can still move with that when it's been rope castled. That's a dumb idea.
Thank you.
away from it. It's a ball on it. It's hard to get away from it. Anyone at the time. I think the program really thought about this. Just to get one done, you know? I've got five to do, and that's a joke. I need these particle sized cyclists, this little cyclist. Halfway yet. It really is. Why can't you override them on this? I'm nullifying the bad leather time again here. Just nullifying leather time. Just. And this is worse than any. Well, this is long as maybe a. This is even harder than any Stormguard or Thunder Truck. The amount of time it takes. Why can you stop at a Thunderbolt, you know, make it no harder than that, but no, they have to go one step further. Thank you. type shooter accuracy is not easy. It just moves around so much. You can't really get in the spots you want. So it's just going to take forever to get this whole errand done. One is taking like a whole video. So I'm talking about 5 more vids at least. God, it's so... might not even take this video, it'll be the other one as well. It's taking about 2 vids to get through this. It's just ridiculous. Amount of health he's got. Damn it! Stuck there. Halfway through it yet. It's already been about 15 minutes at it. And that's just with one. We're not going to get killed, that is. Yeah, it's just really, why did they have to do this? There's no need to make it this tough. There's no need for it at all. Half of its health gone now, after about 15 or so minutes. It's a joke, it really is, it's just... can't really take it much... I don't think you can take it down any quicker. Unless you can get one hold of a gun or something. I'm using... What the hell is it doing now? Down, yeah. Inch, millimeter by millimeter, the whole thing down after quite a few hits of what is the strongest arrow, really. Overdone. Really overdone. Oh no! Oh, this is really, really overdone. Why couldn't they just let it pass after that huge kill in that bloody cauldron? God, just dumb idea to try and continue this fight with ease is a joke. It's just too hard. Just too hard, too... Just not... I really thought I could override one. It doesn't seem like it. And it's just... why couldn't you let you override one? And it's just dumb. But all that battle I had. But surely I'm not the only one that had a battle similar to that. Surely I'm not the only one. Surely non pro gamers out there that had the same kind of battle I had.
These things again.
This is gonna take forever just to get through five of them here. One of them, never mind five. How many videos is this? I thought it was gonna be near the end, you know, when I came up to this Epsilon Cauldron, you know. Maybe I'm like 10 videos later. God. All because of this beast. Real overkill with us, really, you know, I've just gone too far.
They're scanning for me.
Now, because I'm not going to get any joy out of that Ravager just doing nothing. Has it got a gun on top of it? I'm not sure. It's a gun. I don't know if it had a gun on top of it or not. Damn foliage! Oh, let's put the trip mines down. Only way I'm going to get rid of them. I'm stuck at the minute. Just everything it puts on here. Lava, fireballs, the lot. Can't get away, it's just... Where's that Ravager? I've ever got. I have to take clip mines. I don't know when I'm going to do it. Before it's oh dear, just like that, yet again. Just like that. Without warning, just goes in for the kill. Just. They've just made it too hard, this creature. They just have taken leave of their senses, really, quite frankly, and made it too hard. I'm going to try another one from another place, because that one, I don't know, it just, I mean, I've not got any choice. They're all the same, you know. They can be just as hard. I mean, why? Five of them. You know, I mean, come on, you've dealt with one that was, you know, just like them. And it took you several hours to get through. And now you've got to do another five. I mean, come on, that's a joke. They just really have taken leave of their senses, Guerrilla Games. They've just not really... just gone completely AWOL. On the what is hard and too hard kind of, you know, situation. Not really, really kind of weighed out at all here. Gone over the I'm gonna have to get trip mines in, and I'm gonna have to get a lot of them in. A lot of them before it sees me. It's the only way I'm gonna do it. Horn, I should say. There's another one. Get that out the road so it's not in the road. Yeah, I've got to find a spot and just plant a load of trip mines. An absolute load. There's no way you're going to do this. And then we have to go way out of territory again and place a load more trip mines. But I've got to not go too far, it'll reset the whole thing.
Where are the fire claws from Thunderstrom?
No, what you should have said. Those are those nightmares from Thunderstrom. Total nightmares. It took me 4 hours to get through. Oh.
their attention.
Silently. What am I doing? You didn't see me there. What's that thing? Can't see me. Little damage. That does everything. It doesn't do much damage on it. It just goes down too slowly. Quick enough, you know, just can't go down quick enough. Just the damage it's doing is not that much. It should be Stop. How the hell? Excuse me, somehow it managed to see me cut his throat. That's not fair. That's not fair. Firebombs on. I've got the firebombs. Let's get the firebombs in. Fire. Bombs, where are you? Not fire bombs, are blast bombs. Yes, I read that. Blast bombs. Right, legs, you know, that's the best way of avoiding it. I'm out of all these. Halfway through yet. It's just so much else. It really is. It's hardly any way of taking it down that quickly. I'll back into you in a minute. There's so much else it's got. Survive, not just, you know, trying to survive as much as anything else. You've got to survive a long time, you know, because it takes so. It's because the energy comes off so minuscule. It's just, you've got to try and survive. It's just. The battle is trying to survive that long to get it, you know?
Fascinating. If they weren't looking for me.
And this is just one out of five. How long does it going to take this game to finish this game, you know? I thought it would be over today, you know? Looks like it's going to go on a whole lot longer because of these. Just overkill. Five of them. God, just... goes on and on. Can't get away from that blind bolt, huh? Get out of there! God. You can trap you anytime, anywhere with those fire volcano things. Encouragement I've got is I'm just over the halfway mark, you know, after again like 10-15 minutes. It's just stupid, it really is. They've just gone far too far, that's what it is, really.
Just stay out of the way for now.
Just take my frustrations out on that before. Bad shot. you could buy a gun, you know, a big gun in this game, yeah. Because that's what is needed for this thing. Getting there, but still about a third of its energy left. Been in this situation before, down a third and got killed many a time in that cauldron. Bones, this thing. What is it? Quarter now. Getting there. Ever so slowly, surely. That's how it goes with this thing, babe. It just has to be a very, very slow process. That's all you can do. Because its health is just ridiculous. Just utterly ridiculous health it's got. Thank you. does that, and you've really got to be careful. And that just comes out of the blue, and it can really be very damageful. Just gotta be ready for that. It's severe. Where is it? Barely quick, you can gleam. What the hell's going on here? Got bandits all of a sudden. Not what I want. Bandits. Let's get away.
Damn, lost them.
This will help.
Now, where was I?
Now we're going to need.